Hi, Jim Shaw here from Crystal Group. Wanted to spend a moment talk to you about our new Thermatron. We have the capability in-house now to do thermal testing with humidity combined. And we generally do our testing relative or in accordance with mil standard 810 507.6. So essentially there's two levels of that test. There is a normal humidity testing that's essentially 27C, 95% relative humidity. And then what we test to is the aggravated profile. So that's a temperature variation from 30C to 60C, and then the relative humidity goes up or down. So what are you looking for when you're doing these kinds of tests? Well, this is a test about does the moisture affect your circuit cards? Does the bonding surfaces that you're using for EMI and grounding, are they impacted by the humidity in the air? And does that degrade the performance of the product? You're also looking for any materials that might be susceptible to moisture. They may expand, they may create problems, degradation, that kind of thing is what you're really looking for. And ultimately, you know, water and electricity don't mix very well, so you have to do a lot of things to a COTS circuit card to get it to pass this kind of testing. And that's what we do here at Crystal Group. So mil standard 810, we do a lot of different testing. 507.6 is just one of those tests. Thanks a lot.
Join us next time for another shiny object at Crystal Group.